You are dear.
How are you?
Bowito. Why is it that we Nigerians, we love eating rice almost every day?
I don't know.
Is it because we rise by lifting others?
Go and ask your grandfather.
So, I have finally found my soulmate. The hair cream has been hiding under my bed for a while now.
Continue.
So finally, a girl came to meet me. That, please, come and tell me a secret. Just tell me any secret of yours. I was like, how will I tell you my secret? Brothers and sisters, I did not tell her because I am afraid she might spread it. I did not tell her because I am afraid she might spread it.
That is the voice of foolishness.